Okay, so before I go to school, I usually put some of this on. I did a little bit of makeup, not too much. It's just kind of like a school makeup thing I always do every day. Some waffles, sometimes I would add some blush, but I don't have my what to today. I can't find my blush. And then before I go to school, I put this on. Kind of makes you smell really nice. I guess you could say sweet, but and then I just put some on my hand and then rub it together. Older, I use like this good hand sanitizer for my school, but I still use hand sanitizer at my school because we all know COVID's still around, and so sometimes I like to this to my lips, which I don't add most of the time. So this is my boo. It's lips. Well, it's my liquid. This is my liquid blush. So I usually it looks like this. Not too bad. I usually just go like that and just blend it in, and yeah, I have blush. I don't blush on it. Usually I have a blender, but today I'm not using a blender. So I got it. So yeah, I got a little bit of this. Honestly, I really like using liquid blush. Easier, I guess, to use when you're out. You're an outgoing person. I do have freckles, but they are hard to see. So the spot where I have freckles, I just go underneath with this. Doesn't really change a lot. I'm probably gonna wash some of this off. that's what I do. I also put this on my lips sometimes. Oh. And sometimes I'll put this on my lips. Makes my lips look very shiny. Honestly, not that pretty. I would still say looks decent. So that's how I go to school looking like. My hair is naturally curly, so I don't curl it. Snack because my lunch is at 1 p.m. 1:20 p.m. So I have a snack at 11:15. So what do I don't know if you remember what this meat is called, but I love it. Oh, it says right here, but I'm honestly, I don't know. So I guess this bread. I don't like anything on it. Any sauce, mayo, I hate mayo, so. I don't like having mayo on it. I also don't like having, other meats on it. Mayo's my one priority that I hate. Oh my gosh, I just got some meat on me. And sometimes I only pack my lunch sometimes. I know what I'm doing today. I think I accidentally. Okay. Got my yummy sandwich here. It doesn't take me that long to make my lunch. Got some bags. Oh, by the way, I really am excited that I got at least have 7 subscribers. Ever since I was little, I used to have an old YouTube channel with my dad's. It was Jeff Washington. Yeah, and it only had two or four subscribers. And there's only two videos, so. And then after, I think, 1 year, I got my own YouTube channel. And, yeah. So, I don't know why, but I really like packing two white bags. Just because, just to get extra. I think today I'm gonna put some pickles in it. Again, like I did yesterday. So go ahead and put this there, and I would wait. And then I think for snack. Just have sandwiches and pickles. That's what I mainly do. Sometimes I like having pickle before school. And then if anything's leaking, just go like this with the bag to make sure no drips are on it. Put it in my bag. That's what I basically do. Jeez, it's sticky. Totally not dancing. In here. gonna be able to finish. Hope you guys liked it. Bye.